bay leaves.
Hello, everybody. So this is the first vlog version of Ask Hugs.
Dried, darkish green leaf, highly used in soups, stocks, sauces, casseroles, pretty much you name it, it has a great depth of flavor.
However, the physical leaf itself is never meant to be eaten. It maintains its hard texture and its shape while it's being cooked, making it non-digestible, which can be really fucking dangerous. Worst case scenario, you eat a piece of the crisp stem and it stabs you in your digestive system or your throat, and then you bleed internally, probably to death. Not so bad, right? No. Always remember to take out the bay leaves. It's crucial. Don't even puree that shit. I'm serious. Don't do it. By all means, use them though. They're flavorful, delicious, they add a great depth to a dish, but just don't forget to take them out when you're done cooking. So how are they good for you? Well, they're a natural source of vitamin A and vitamin C. They even have a little source of calcium, potassium, and magnesium in them too. I did a little research on bay leaves just to add a little bit more information in here because of course I don't know everything. I found out that an infusion of bay leaves can promote sweating, which is good for getting rid of flu and, you know, cold-like symptoms. So I figured why not pair it with something else like ginger and honey that also has those types of benefits as well. And this is a beautiful tea drink that I came up with that you should try when you're sick because you'll probably feel a lot better by the end of the drink.
It's simple. For one cup, I use 2 bay leaves, about a teaspoon of honey, a little bit of freshly grated ginger, and an Earl Grey tea bag. Green tea would be fantastic here too if you want. Fill the cup with boiling water. Let it steep for 3 to 5 minutes. And if you want, you can take out the bay leaves or leave them in and not drink or swallow them, of course. Enjoy!
Apparently, if you massage bay leaf essential oil onto pains and arthritis, back, neck pains, it can relieve it. It has those types of qualities to it as well. I also found out that a cloth soaked in boiled bay leaves in water, which is placed on the chest, can relieve chest infections, flu, coughs, and bronchitis. I mean, I don't know about you, but smoking kind of hurts your chest after a while. That might feel really nice. Maybe in a bath? Bay leaves help tenderize a piece of meat in like a stew or a soup, and it also kind of does the same thing in your stomach. It breaks down the proteins in your digestive system. And ladies, they can reduce flatulence. A little herb that is an amazing taste like nothing else and lasts forever too. I mean, come on, everybody should have bay leaves in their house. Thanks to helpwithcooking.com for the use of your information. I'm not claiming it as my own.